and to use this opportunity to commend the exemplary efforts of those medical personnel, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, and the others who work tirelessly providing emergency response to those affected by the Easter Sunday attack. My respect, admiration, and high appreciation.